This is Gimme 12. And I am playing Gunpoint. I have no idea how to play this. I literally just downloaded it, so I have no idea how to do anything. This is interesting. I did. No. I did indeed, you liar. Look at the gun coming across the road. Someone just got through an interview project window. Don't want to talk about it. It was actually about to call you about something else, but I'm more interested in this. Well, try to move on. What did you need? My name is Dilgo. My boss, Rookie, says you're some kind of freelance spy. I might have a job for you. Want to come up? Sure. Buzz me in. Right. Okay. Door closing. Anywhere to reach. So, wait. Whoa. Wait a second. Boom. Okay. Da-da-da. Okay, so I skipped. I should have paused it, actually. I do not know what that means. Oh. Outdoor use only. And that's what happened. So that's why he jumped out. That wasn't the demo, right? Okay. Okay, I hope you can hear me, sure. There's a footage you walked right in. Okay, this is kind of like typing on an iPhone, except I just have to choose one. Okay. Hold down the left mouse button to aim and jump. It takes me to charge up the strings. No, it's just the strings of one by one. Okay. I said that pretty fast, though. Myself.
A light switch!
Okay, I forgot to go up. Okay. Sensitive information. Very sensitive. Hey. So, okay, I'm going to end all that boring conversation. Ooh, $55. That's interesting. Whatever. Guards will shoot on sight. The curse returns red in areas guards can see. Jump on a guard to put him to the ground.
This is going to be good, Johnny.
I figured I can only punch him one time, and there's no blood. You're kidding. How many times do I have to do that? Oh, I probably have to get on the ceiling. Punch. There. Gotcha, cop. I think it's funny when you punch him, as long as you don't punch him more than one time. Because I don't like seeing the blood. It's disgusting. Yeah, wow, I got paid more than I was supposed to. Jeez Louise, Louise. And leaving the room now. Awesome. We shall see how far. And I got paid $5 more than I was supposed to. Awesome. Wow. Just. Okay. Cop in the face. There. I forgot. There we go. Sir Cop's game. Thanks. There. Gotcha, cop. I don't know why that's so... I don't know why that's funny. Pow. He's out. But I like this mission so that you do it. Oh. There we go. I like rewiring stuff. It's fun. Very fun. Super fun. And sorry about not posting recently. We've been really busy, so. And I don't know if I'll be doing Planet Explorers either. It doesn't seem to be working, no, just me. But Jessie is planning on getting it sometime soon. I might only get it for when she'll help me. But either way, she might get it sometime. If it doesn't lag on that computer, that is. So, we might be doing that together. It's like our Minecraft tale, basically. Start mission. I didn't even read that, so I'm just gonna have to figure out what am I supposed to do. So let's see what I can rewire here. Look at the idea. No, I don't. That one. We'll go there. Nobody tries to do it. Just to turn it on to do that. I want to meet some water. Turn the light switch on you. Ah. There. We can't turn back on this time, buddy. Not this time. Let's see what else I can do. I hit him in the face. So sorry. Let's close it on his face when he goes by. Gotta go back up. And I did not mean to do that. I'm glad he was not looking. I like this game though. It's fun. So they don't see an elevator. Well, I already hit him with the door and didn't know it. So. Let's see what we can accomplish this way. That. Sir, will open that door. Wait a minute. Do I want him to do that? Just close the other guy in. Okay. think it's funny. I actually knocked him out with that. If they see me. Let's rewire here. No, that's not what I wanted to do. I'm being kind of quiet because I am a little tired. I don't know why, but... Okay. Again. That would be awesome if I could burn him. So what do I do? What do I do? Yeah. Got him. Pow. I don't know why it's so funny. He's like, pow. And you hit him. I just don't like the blood part of him getting shot, so. But anyway, that wraps up this game of Gunpoint. If you want to see more doing this demo, then please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you on the next gaming experience. Bye for coming.